Work, there is nothing like for you to eat, nothing, you just
nothing
walk here and walk back home.
Yeah.
No, it's hey man, it's then why do you come?
Yeah, I just come because I like to work.
Yeah.
And then I'm still carrying hope that later they will discover that they have to with the better situation.
Yeah.
That's all I can. And then I need something that will keep me busy, because if I stay at home, I will do nothing.
Yeah. Does America know the situation here?
Yeah, he knows.
He phones you and...
Yeah, I've been chatting with him on WhatsApp.
And then what does he say?
Oh, say he will come. I don't know what.
Like he'll come and meet the community.
What?
What's the problem with the community? What? Why did not helping the butterfly project here?
I don't know.
Like in terms of advertising, working with the other tourist agencies, Tembe Park. Why is the community not doing that?
Nothing I can say. I don't know what I can say about them.
What's the community actually doing? What do they think about the butterfly project?
They even say that if they have a meeting with ATC.
Yeah.
And then my father is working with the Pekula Trust.
Yeah.
So he just told me that they was in the meeting, then they promised on next month there is something that will happen to lift the dome up. But I don't know, we'll see. Still waiting.
Why do people here, when they speak with young people, they always say, we've promised to do something to carry the dome up. They don't tell you exactly why do they always look at young people like people who are not supposed to have information? It's something which I see, find here a lot.
Maybe they think we are useless. I don't know. Actually, in our local, our elders, they believe that if you are still young, nothing you can tell him.
There's nothing you can tell him.
Yeah. Always argue. You have to listen to them. They think they know better than us. So that's why I think things are so.
It's a terrible system.
Yeah. They believe on them.
Yeah, because everywhere I've met young people, they've talked of, elders, they don't want to give them knowledge, they don't want to help them, their opinions don't count for elders, they just say Votek, don't ask questions.
They just tell you what you have to do now. If I say do that, you have to do it.
Yeah, even if it's wrong.
You just do what they say. This is how we live. You don't know.
Do you think it contributes to the violence in society, the violence of young people?
What a violence?
Yeah. When young people, like, you go to places like Durban, Matuba, young people, they just get angry, they do things, they drink, commit crimes, and...
Yeah. Just because, I think they do that thing because there is nothing that will keep them peace.
Yeah.
Because our parents believe that if you have reached matric, we are okay, we have to see what you are doing.
Yeah.
But on their side, they are done. So, if I complete matric and then I get nothing to do, what I will do?
Yeah.
Always staying at home. So, I will just put myself on using drugs just to keep me busy, because nothing I will keep busy.
Okay.
You're doing that.
Hmm. your situation is really your situation, because you love working this with this project. And yeah. And it's so calm and beautiful here. So calm and beautiful here.